Hey students, so today we are gonna learn very interesting topic of mathematics, which is called as exact differential equation. Now let's first understand what is exact differential equation and how to find out the solution of exact differential equation, because whenever we are gonna solve the differential equation, we might come across the case where we will get the exact differential equation. So for that, you must know that how to identify that exact differential equation, and next, after identifying, how to solve that equation to get the solution. So guys, here we have the definition of exact differential equation. So any differential equation of the form mdx plus ndy equal to 0, where m and n are function of x and y, or can be constant. So here mdx plus ndy equal to 0 is a differential equation. It's a some differential equation, and it is said to be exact provided it is satisfying one condition, that is dou m upon dou y is equal to dou n upon dou x. Now guys, what is dou m upon dou y? So this symbol denotes the partial differentiation. So whenever the partial differentiation of m with respect to y is equal to partial differentiation of n with respect to x, then that time we say that the given differential equation is exact. So this is a way to identify the exact differential equation. So whenever we are gonna get any equation, we are gonna check a condition of dou m upon dou y, whether it is equal to dou n upon dou x or not. If it is same, then we'll say that yes, it is exact differential equation. Now guys, once we identify that the given equation is the exact differential equation, then the next task is to solve that equation, because in the examination we always get a question that solve differential equation. So what is the solution of exact differential equation? So the solution of exact differential equation can be given in one of the two formats. So I'll show you both the solutions. So this is the first solution, which says it is integration of m dx. Now whenever we are integrating m, as I said that m is a function of x and y, so in that what we have to do is we have to treat y as constant. So we will be having terms of x, terms of y, we will treat y as constant, and whatever are the terms of x, we will integrate it with respect to x, plus integration of n, and inside that n we have to consider the terms which are free from x. So again, n is function of x and y, so we just have to consider the terms which are free from x. So it means we want terms which has only y. Okay, so we are gonna integrate those terms with respect to y, and addition of that equal to c is nothing but our solution. So guys, this is the way to find out the solution of exact differential equation. Now many times it happens that we are not able to find out the solution by using this first formula. So in such cases, what do we do? We use this second formula. So what is the second formula? In second formula, we are just exchanging the terms. So for m, I am replacing it with n, and that n is being replaced by m. So here we say we have to integrate n with respect to y. Okay, you have to keep this in mind, because when we were integrating m with respect to x, that time n was being integrated by or with respect to y. So similarly here, we will integrate n with respect to y only, but here that time we will treat the x terms constant, because n has x as well as y terms. Similarly, in the second term, we will integrate m, but from m we will just take the terms which are free from y. So we will integrate those terms with respect to x equal to c can be the solution of exact differential equation. So guys, here we have seen the two different types of solution for exact differential equation, and now in the further videos we are gonna solve the differential equations, or I would say the exact differential equation, by using this formula. Okay, so I hope you like this video and you want to see more videos on exact differential equation. So don't worry, you have to just log into ekeeda.com today itself, where you will find all videos of engineering mathematics and your favorite topic, that is differential equation, and you can access all the videos at one place. Thank you very much. Signing off, Professor Mahesh.